Let's welcome today's contestants.
Today's contestants. Britain Breath.
To begin the first round, we have Virginia. Pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Nonfiction. A happy tune. Annual events. Real names of celebs.
Real names of celebs. Of celebrities.
Player one, which category would you like? Observe the following image.
That's pizza. How do I? Oh my god. Told you I was gonna know.
That's right.
Did you know that?
Player two, please select a category. Look at the following image.
Hey, I clicked that. But you picked the wrong one.
Well done.
What? I playing a game?
Player one.
No, I'm
in a game. Which category would you like?
No, you come here real
quick.
Observe
the following image.
Can you come here real quick? I need you to open that for me. Come here real quick. I need you.
That's correct.
That was motherfucker.
Player two, it's your turn to choose a category.
I need you to open this for me. Soda.
Look at the following image.
No, don't drink one. Get your own. Get your own. No, no,
yes.
Get your own. I don't want your lips on mine. No.
Player one, which category would you like? Observe the following image.
No. I don't know what the fuck is this asking right here.
Precisely.
You're cheating. Fucking cheater. I don't know what it is, but fuck. I'm just saying this.
You are correct. Player two, pick a category.
Player two. Oh, that's me. Okay. Ow, gosh, this.
Exactly.
Wait.
Player three?
It's AI.
Which category would you like?
I looked at it, I thought it said Al, and then I see Robert up there. I was like, Al Robert? I have no idea.
Indeed. You are correct.
This motherfucker. All we know the question's about pizza, that's it.
Watch this.
I have no idea about this. Fuck, I've never heard of any of these. I'm gonna say this. Because it looks like those little blue things
are indeed.
Like a bull.
Player two, pick a category.
Fuck Virginia. No way you wanna fuck. No way you know about Virginia. I don't even know who hosts the Daily Show.
Yes.
First sight.
Player three, which category would you like?
No! Fuck. Fuck, I know I got that wrong.
Exactly.
I got lucky as fuck.
Player two, please select a category.
Damn, I can't believe how lucky I got. I'll have to pick another category. Not a fucking clue.
That's right.
You didn't fucking know that.
Player one, which category would you like?
I'm just gonna pick Mary if there. Oh, there's a Mary there, so I'm gonna pick that.
No, it's not.
That bitch must have been slick. I hope you get this wrong.
Indeed.
You cheated. You fucking went with the one I didn't go with. That's cheating. Oh, I think I know who this is. Right, Abraham Lincoln. Oh no.
That's it. Player two, please select a category. Yes. Precisely.
I knew that one. What, you stealer?
Incorrect.
You got it wrong. That's what you get for trying to speed. Watch me get it wrong.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, no.
Fuck. Get out, please.
That's
and
it.
And you.
Player three, hey, pick a category.
I said to myself, maybe since Mr. Beast is so rich, if I wear his sweater, when I go buy tickets, I'll win. And then I wore his sweater, I won profit 2 times that I wore his sweater whenever I went to buy tickets.
That's not correct.
Damn. I didn't see anything that anybody got wrong. Fuck. Probably
no, that's incorrect.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes.
Fucking motherfucker. Hope you get this wrong.
No, it's not.
I would have said Melly if it was up there. Oh, it is up there, I'm saying.
That's it.
Damn, you lost all your money?
Player two,
holy shit.
Please select a category. Let's watch this short video.
I have no idea what they're asking, but okay, I know what they're asking.
Yes.
I have no fucking idea. I'm gonna say something. I'm gonna say Honolulu because it sounds like Hawaii.
Exactly.
That's why I went ahead and picked and said that, and I was like, it's probably somewhere in Hawaii.
You are correct.
Damn, I love him. No idea. Look at you with that present.
Exactly.
You probably didn't even know that question.
No, I knew it.
Player three, it's your turn to choose a category.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't think you do either.
That is not correct.
I'm booked.
I hope you get it wrong.
That's correct.
Damn, I probably wouldn't have said that. I think I know who this is.
Exactly. Player two, which category would you like? Daily double.
Daily double?
How much would you like to wager?
Not very much. I'll wager $1,000.
$2,000.
Fuck it, I'll wager $2,000. No, I'll wager $1,000. Fuck that. I have no idea. I'm gonna save this bitch.
Yes, correct.
Yes. I'm a good guesser. You probably know this one.
Well done. Player one, it's your turn to choose a category. Yes. Here's the last clue. You are right. At the end of the Jeopardy round, here are the placements.
Damn, I'm a pimp.
Let's take a look at the Double Jeopardy round's categories. Once Upon a November. Spouse in Common 2.
What?
Veep.
What?
Hallelujah.
What?
Books and authors. Before they were pop stars.
I got this. What? Why is it every... It's number first.
Wrong.
Peter.
That's it.
cheater.
Player one, pick a category. Incorrect. No, sorry.
Oh my god. You just gave him the fucking answer.
You are right.
I was gonna say that too, but then I was like, nah.
Player three. Please select a category.
I pressed away before you did.
No, it's not.
Damn, you got that wrong.
Yes, correct.
I knew who that was. I knew the answer. Mm-hmm.
Player two, which category would you like?
I know this song, but I don't know who the fuck sings it.
Exactly.
Player
three, please select a category.
My number. Call me maybe. That goes.
Ha. Yes. Player two, which category would you like? Wrong.
I'ma say Ricky Martin.
That's not it.
We keep giving this bitch the answers.
Indeed.
Enrique Iglesias. What the fuck kind
Player three,
of name is that?
Pick a category.
How the fuck am I supposed to know this? How?
Yes.
How the fuck did you know that?
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category.
Oh my god, I don't even know. This is a $2,000 question? Oh my god.
Yes, correct.
It just came to mind.
Player two, pick a category.
it's a daily double. Damn, I'm not gonna bet.
How much do you want to wager?
I'm gonna bet 1,000 and that's it. Oh, I know this. I should have betted more.
That's it. That's right.
Whoa, he got that right.
Player three, which category would you like? Sadly, that's not it.
I know what this is.
I know what it is too.
You are correct. Player two, please select a category.
Damn, I don't know this.
Exactly.
I guess I left.
Yes.
I would have said the same thing. How was you?
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category.
I don't know this. Couldn't tell you that.
That's not correct.
That's not it. Yes. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and say this right here. Because there's two bushes.
That's right.
And one of them's most likely it, and the other one was me.
Player two, please select a category.
Shit, I don't know this.
You are right.
I probably would have said that.
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category. No, that's incorrect.
Yeah, I didn't even look to see what you picked.
That's correct.
I let him have it.
Player three, pick a category.
I don't know. What?
Incorrect.
Oh my god. I would have said Angelina Jolie and been wrong.
Sadly, that's not it.
I was gonna say the other one first too. But then I was like, man.
You are correct.
You know damn well you don't run nothing back since you're in the track of pants.
You are right.
Oh my god, I would have got that right. You just said that because blue jeans.
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category.
I haven't a clue. You got this. You're a pro.
You are correct.
Damn, I knew you had that. I would have probably guessed that too. I'm next to you in the baby chair. I am so
cute. You are right.
Hi. I was gonna say that. Okay. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna have sports listed.
No, sorry.
Fuck, I was gonna say Georgia anyway. It's probably not Georgia though. He's gonna get this right. He's gonna say Georgia and get a rabbit.
You are correct. Player three, which category would you like?
That's cheating! I needed that. I need to beat him.
That's right. Player one, it's your turn to choose a category.
I don't know about this.
That's it.
I would have said that. You're just gonna let this computer win like that.
Player three, which category would you like? Daily double.
Daily double.
How much money are you wagering? Sorry, but that's incorrect.
You got some dollars? I don't know what this could be.
No, that's incorrect. Yes, correct. Player two, please select a category. That's correct.
It said that. I need these. Stop. Press the button, motherfucker.
Player one, which category would you like? Look at the following image.
I have no idea.
Yes.
I'm not gonna beat this guy. No.
That is not correct.
Yes.
You are correct.
Got lucky.
Player two. Please select a category. Precisely.
Alcohol.
Last clue.
Yep, I would guess.
You are right. Everyone made it to Final Jeopardy.
That was so hard.
How much do you want to wager?
The Super Bowl? I'm gonna wager $100.
Incorrect.
And then I was like, nah, I'm gonna say this.
Indeed.
You got it right. He beat. He won. No.
No, it's not.
Dang, about losers.
Oh my god, you fucking suck.
Here are the final placements. In third place.
I can't believe it. Well, it's okay because he already knows the answers. He's a computer.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
I had 28 buzzes.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
Holy shit. That means I only got 5 questions.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
That motherfucker got 17 buzzes and 17 total correct responses. He's got all his fucking answers right. What are we doing, playing a game?
Mm-hmm.
You got 13 questions wrong.
Introducing our contestants.
I'm only a level 20. You're a level 20.
Level 24, it says. No, it's not level 40 for Wheel of Fortune. It's level 44.
Let's play Jeopardy.
I mean, not for Jeopardy, people it's who for, play.
You give me the
for
blues.
The thing that Jeopardy's on.
British
stuff
royalty.
On Wheel of Fortune and other stuff too.
Newspapers.
Ubisoft account or something.
Puzzlers.
Uh-huh.
Hockey history.
I'm not level 40 on this game. I'm not.
Player 3, which category would you like? Observe the following image.
Help me get around.
That's it.
I got it right.
Player 1, please select a category. Look at the following image.
Fuck, I don't fucking know. I'm just gonna guess.
Sadly, that's not it. Well done.
Damn, you're a cheater. You fucking cheating cheater. Robert, and then we got somebody named
it's
Robert.
It's a daily double.
A fucking daily double.
How much would you like to wager?
This is where you're about to lose by your
Observe the following image.
Mary. Oh my god.
That's not
god.
It.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe you fucking picked Mary because it said it. I didn't even know that was really a name up there.
I didn't pick it because you said it. I picked it because it's a common name.
Look at
word.
The following image.
Yeah, I know, that's why I said it.
That's correct.
I knew exactly what that answer was. I knew.
Player 2, pick a category. Observe the following image. You are right.
Can't believe you got that right. Got
Player 1,
dollars,
which category would you like?
Dollars.
No, that's incorrect.
I press it first and they're nine.
Precisely. That's it. Player 3, pick a category. Look at the following image.
Love triangle.
You are correct. Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. Take a look at this clip.
That's a lie. Hit it way faster than you. I know it.
Correct. Player one, which category would you like?
Lies.
Precisely. Observe the following image.
Oh my god, I hate playing with you.
Correct. Look at the following image.
Now I see you president.
Yes,
oh
correct.
My god.
Player three, pick a category.
I pressed it first.
No, it's not. Yes. Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. Correct.
That's cheating.
Player one, please select a category. Indeed. Player three, which category would you like? That's correct. Correct. Player one, please select a category. I'm sorry, no. You are right. Player two, pick a category. Yes, correct.
Nope.
Player three, please select a category.
I don't know.
Mm. Precisely.
Well, I can't believe I got that.
Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. Sorry, but that's incorrect. That's right.
That's cheating.
Player one, which category would you like? Watch this.
I don't know.
Incorrect.
Library. I was gonna say that other guy. It's not Brad Pitt.
That's it.
Told you. Told you. Just gave you that answer.
Wish you would have known, huh?
Observe the following image. That's right.
I wouldn't even said that.
Look at the following image.
Damn, I don't know this. I'm gonna say this guy because it's the only person I ever heard of.
You are right. Player two, pick a category. Observe the following image. That's correct.
I just picked the dumbest answer.
Yes. Player one. It's your turn to choose a category.
Blah, blah, blah. Get it wrong, get it wrong.
No, that's incorrect.
Okay.
Wrong.
That's garbage-ish. Toes line.
Indeed. Player three, please select a category. That's
gay.
Right.
Gay.
Player one, which category would you like? Correct. Here's the last clue. Let's watch this short video. Yes. Here are the scores.
Nah. The squad? Squad? Forget your score. Score sucks. Shut up, cheater.
For the Double Jeopardy round, the categories are Faces from History, Game Time, Lyrics of Number One Hits, Touring New York City, On the Bookshelf, Not a Baseball Bat. Look at the following image. You are right.
You a cheating bitch.
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category. Observe the following image.
I tried stealing the questions.
That's not it.
Looks like you got it wrong. Damn.
That is not correct.
God. This fucking computer's gonna be both of us.
That's it.
I knew it was one of those two. I didn't know which one.
Mm-hmm.
Player three, please select a category.
Fine ass bitch!
You are right.
I probably wouldn't have got that right, because I was thinking of stuff.
Player one, pick a category. Look at the following image.
Fuck, I got the blues.
No, it's not.
$1,600, that's what I got. Hope he gets it right.
That's it.
Ha, he's
Player three, it's your turn to choose a category. Watch this. That's not it.
I'm pulling a Josh here, man. This is what you did, man. You were a loser.
Exactly.
Like...
Player one, which category would you like?
God, I can never answer no question.
Correct.
Hate you. Fucking hate you.
Daily double.
To fucking bet all your money and lose.
How much do you want to wager?
Bet it all. Damn, I hope you won't lose anything.
You are right.
What the fuck? That's some cheating ass shit.
Observe the following image.
Stupid.
Well done.
Make a fucking comeback. Are you helping lose all your money?
Player two, please select a category. Look at the following image.
Fucking cheater. God.
Precisely.
I'm tired of your cheating ass.
Player one, pick a category. Observe the following image.
Hi.
You are correct. Look at the following image.
Fucking
Well done. Observe the following image. Yes. Player two, which category would you like? It's a daily double. How much money are you wagering?
It's fine.
Look at the following image.
Fuck, I don't know. Let's say this.
Sorry, but that's incorrect.
Oh my god, I'm never gonna come back from this. Oh my god. I have to get this right. I know this.
Well done. Exactly.
You're so greedy. Look at all the money. You can't even let nobody.
Player
get no
one, please select a category. I'm sorry. No.
No.
That's right.
Yeah, song.
Yes, correct.
Do it.
Player two, pick a category.
I'm gonna go with this. I need some money.
Observe the following image.
Why? Is there no way you could have pressed it faster than me?
Precisely.
God, I hate this game. I'm not playing this shit anymore.
Player one, please select a category.
You can hit that shit so fucking fast. To give people turns or something.
Yes. Player two, pick a category. You are correct.
I don't know this.
That's not correct.
I was thinking of come back. Could beat that guy.
Yes, correct.
I'm gonna say that too, but
player one, which category would you like? Look at the following image. Precisely. That's correct. Observe the following image. Exactly. Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. Correct.
So all the answers, how I beat your fucking ass.
Player one, pick a category. Precisely. Player two, which category would you like? Look at the following image.
Guys, I hit that ship. Fucking
well done.
God, you cheater.
Player one, please select a category. Observe the following image. That's correct. Player two, pick a category. Look at the following image. You are correct. Last clue, observe the following image. Well done. Everyone made it to Final Jeopardy.
Unless you're scared, bet all your money. Are you fucking scared? I know you're fucking scared. I bet you won't bet all your money.
How much would you like to wager?
I'm gonna wager my fucking ass because I'm a pimp like that because I ain't fucking scared like Josh. What the fuck? My God, I don't fucking know. But you know this, though.
Sadly, that's not it.
I lost. Yeah. I didn't know.
That's not what we were going for.
That's Sesame Street.
You are right. Here are the final placements.
You're a dollar.
Loser,
our champion today is.
God, you suck balls.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
That is horrible.